What's up, you guys? We're here with San Diego Red. We're about to try two tacos. We're here at La Cruda in Imperial Avenue. I'm about to go get them, and let's see how they taste. Right, we got our fruits taco. This is a taco de adobada, okay? Lo vamos a probar. We're gonna taste it, take a nice little bite. I like my tacos with lemon. It's actually lime, but you get the drift. All right, first bite is everything. Who's ready? ¿Están listos? El guacamole se va a caer. Ay, muy rico. Taking the flavors in. Guacamole was a little bit a lot, but it's still really good. Nice and fresh. Take a look at the taco. It has the guacamole, cebolla, cilantro, adobada, and I topped it off with some salsa verde because I feel like it fits the best with adobada. Take one more bite, you know, you always gotta make sure. It's a taco bite. It's a little on the sweet side, so I'm gonna give this one a 7.9. 7.9 para este taco de adobada. All right, don't forget, we're here at La Cruda with San Diego Red. Check us out on the next stop. We'll be right back.